MLB fans have always said that Clayton Kershaw is the biggest playoff choker of all time, but after last night, Justin Verlander's 6.07 career World Series ERA is officially the worst in MLB history.